Yes, well guys, welcome again to my channel and now you are watching a traveler. So pag hindi ka pa subscribe sa channel ko, click the notification bell below para updated ka sa lahat ng mga upload ko. So for today's vlog, ito po yung mga videos na compilation this past few weeks. Nagbigay ako ng pagkain doon sa mga kasamahan namin na na-quarantine dahil may kasamahan kami na na-positive. Tapos kaunting celebration ng kapatid ko last week doon sa bahay na celebrate kami na kami lang. Tapos kanina doon din ako sa kasamahan, nag birthday yung anak niya, so in-invite kami. Tapos konti lang kami na in-invite niya dahil nga social distancing nga. And then hindi tayo masyadong nakagawa ng mga content dahil maraming restriction dito sa city namin. Yung mga resorts na pwedeng puntahan is closed lahat. Kaya kung ano na lang yung mga events na meron sa surroundings natin, yan na lang muna yung content natin habang marami pang restriction dahil sa COVID. So hindi natin patatagalin pa, let's watch this video. I've been getting out of bed these past few days. Think it's fair to be proud about it. I quit ordering from all those fast food chains. I'm feeling better, there's no doubt about it. And my days are brighter, my shoulders are so much lighter. Just for a moment there, I thought that there was nothing more to life. I thought about it, wrote a couple songs about it. Just for a moment there, I lost myself. Mind if I be real for a minute? It's almost like everything I feel had a limit. It now gone past. Finding reasons to smile and to laugh, and whenever it's a bad day, music is my band-aid.
Ha 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 ha! can't wait. Like I was colorblind, but mentally, yeah. Now my days are brighter, just no longer feeling tighter. Don't wear my PJs every day, cause I would rather be on site. I thought about it, wrote a couple songs about it. Just for a moment there, I lost myself.
So, salamat naman sa paayuda.
Nakutik
sa social distancing kami dito, guys.
Yeah.